I guess Agrabah's all right now.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Hey, you behave yourself. Got it?
I most definitely got it. No more looking out for number one. I'm reformed. I want to be a good friend like Genie, but I can't do anything to help you. What kind of a friend is that?
Oh, no. It's not like that, Iago. Friends don't have to do stuff. As long as we have fun hanging out together, that's all that matters.
So, what do you guys do for fun? That's not quite what I meant.
Well, anyway...
Ow, my feet!
Gosh, Iago! I hope you didn't hurt yourself.
Well, at least I can still fly.
Whoa! Oh!
Al! Was that my cue? Am I on? Come on, Al! Let me build a freeway or something!
Everything's fine. Don't panic. Genie?
But I can't hold it any longer!
Woo!
Hey! Oh, that's good! Sora, Donald, Goofy, you guys are too much. If you're ever in the mood for some more cosmic razzle-dazzle, give me a shout, okay?
You got it!
Well, you've done it again, Sora. Don't forget about us, okay?
I won't.
And Sora, about that friend of yours, the one you're looking for, you'll find him. Trust me.
Source of the weird reading we picked up before.
And there's something funny about Twilight Town. I'm seeing two of them.
Look, it's another huge energy reading, and it's coming from someplace near the town.
I don't know what's going on, fellas, but it sure looks like there's some big trouble brewing around Twilight Town.
Let's go!
Thank you. What,
yes?
Dear?
There you are. Hey, we looked everywhere for you.
I was looking for a very dear friend that I remember I made a very important promise to.
So, did you find him?
No, I looked and looked, but he doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Oh, Pooh Boy, so there you are.
But Tigger, did you have to bounce me so bouncily?
Gosh, I thought a jaguar had gotten you.
Oh, dear. I hadn't thought of that. I do hope a jaguar hasn't gone and gobbled up my friend.
Now try to remember, Pooh. Isn't Sora the one you're looking for?
Oh, the jaguar.
No, it's just your tummy grumbling. You must be hungry. Come on, let's head home and see if we can find you some honey.
I'd like that, Sora.
Pooh! You finally remembered!
Remembered what, Sora?
Pooh.
I like it ever so much when you're cheerful, Sora.
Me too, Pooh.
Oh, there's a bit of a rumbly in my tumbly.
All right, then let's go home.
Thank you.
Let's go! Hey, check us out.
Yeah!
This place is kind of creepy, though.
Uh-huh.
Ooh.
Heartless?
Oh, I don't know, Sora. I get the feeling they might live here.
But my gosh, just passing through a river being in trouble.
Yeah, that's right.
Don't be silly. We love you to stick around for lunch.
We didn't bring anything to eat.
That's not gonna be a problem.
Gosh, Sora. I think we're the lunch.
Whoa!
Going somewhere? Man, that scar's got the worst timing.
Just let him roar.
We better go see what he wants. Sounds like he's grumpy enough already.
Fine.
I don't know what that was about, but I'm glad it's over. Everything's harder on four legs.
Gotta stop practicing.
I found a trick to it. Here, let me show you.